Hey, Aldwyn Altenay here with the amazing Cathy Osborne, who is running for the state seat of Burleigh in the next election coming up October 26th. Let's hear from Cathy. She is amazing. Over to you, Cathy. Why have you decided to run for Burleigh?
Thanks, Aldwyn. Well, why I've decided to run, it's kind of a continuation of my community work for the last 11 years. Communities continually pushed me to represent them in areas that I felt that the next progression was to come forward and represent them at a level of government.
Amazing. And you have created some massive change in the past. For those who don't know how you helped hundreds of thousands of residents here on the Gold Coast, can you share a little bit about that story? What happened?
Okay, so it was the David and Goliath story. One day, just sitting in our homes, reading the paper and realised that there was a flight path going over our homes. I didn't buy under a flight path. I had no intention to live near an airport. And when that happened, I toddled off to the state member's office. He assured me that, it was not going to be anything to worry about. Well, that wasn't the case. So by the time myself and a handful of residents got our heads together, said we need to fight this, we did. After raising $120,000, got our facts all lined up, got our day in court, and the judge agreed with us. So today we've got restrictions that where otherwise the plane would have been over our heads every single day, they are only allowed to fly when it's adverse weather conditions. So it was a win for the people, win they said would never happen, but we proved them wrong.
Amazing. And that then led to a few people putting you forward to actually run in this election, didn't it?
It certainly did. So I recently ran for council and just missed it. And after that, I got a phone call from a past premier who was quite impressed by my track record. Said, we need good people like you that stand up for community. Not a career politician. I'm just community-minded who wants better and feel that politicians aren't there for us when we expect them to be.
And you're standing for a few really important matters in the community. Can you share what they are?
Well, look, crime's a biggie. We all know crime in Burleigh has escalated to the point that, look, we're screaming out for a police station. Women, just recently here where I live, there was an elderly lady that was assaulted, left for dead, and unfortunately nothing really came of that. So she's now suffering from that experience. She doesn't come back to walk. So, you know, even for me, I've aligned myself with the Libertarian Party purely because I believe in policies that they put forward that we all should have some form of safer protection, i.e. pepper spray. Just as that little extra protection that you might, you know, be walking back to your car late at night, had that lady had that on her that morning, perhaps it might have changed the outcome. Cost of living is another one. We all know life is pretty tough at the minute. We should be able to do more than worry about the next bill. We should be able to enjoy life. Light rail, well, that kind of speaks for itself in our area here. We've seen a lot of areas, really, lifestyle has just gone out the window, particularly with businesses as well. They're trying to make a living, and unfortunately, you know, closures are happening there. And housing affordability, you know, getting young people into homes. I've got a daughter, I've been trying to get her a house built for 3 years. I think we get close. A couple of builders have quoted on it. Then all of a sudden said, you know, I just don't feel confident to go forward with the build. So she's lost her deposits and back to square one. So there's some key issues there. We just want to make life a little easier than what it is. We feel that government could do better. Could do better for us. Lots of taxes out there, particularly with new homes. We feel that if a new homeowner was to get a break with stamp duty and or GST reductions, make a huge difference to affordability and getting into homes.
Yeah, absolutely. And I know you really do care about the community and you want to hear from them. So what's the best way for them to be heard?
Look, I'm on Facebook most every day. They can send me a message on Facebook. I'd love to hear from you because unless you know what concerns you, nothing can change unless, you know, your concerns are raised. So message me, phone me, email me on social media. And yeah, your opinion matters.
Beautiful. Love that. Cathy, anything else you want to share?
That that Aldwyn is amazing.
Oh, thank you.
Awesome, awesome lady. So if we can all be inspired by somebody, Aldwyn does a great job. And
oh, thank you so much. Thank you. You get extra bonus points for that one. That's awesome. So listen to Cathy. She knows this stuff and she has great taste in people. She knows good people. And of course, great people hang out with great people. Cathy's amazing. Love her work. Make sure you vote for her in the upcoming election for those in this area. She is awesome. And those in Burleigh, definitely reach out. If you're sick of something that you've seen out there and you want to create change, you've had enough, Cathy is your lady. So reach out to her. Check her out. Cathy Osborne, as you can see on her t-shirt here, running for Libertarian with your trusted voice, and she is amazing. So definitely check her out. Thank you so much, Cathy. It's been amazing chatting with you, and check her out. Cathy, message her and have your voice be heard. Have a beautiful Sunday. We'll see you again soon. Bye for now.